When I was 9, my father passed away, and that completely changed my life. I started to deal with anxiety and deal with the trauma. When I was 16, my mother passed away. It broke my heart. Everyone would say, "How do you get through it?" And I tell everyone every time, your past circumstances cannot determine your future. That kept me going.
A message from the Fresno County Department of Behavioral Health.